I'm afraid my home is quite a mess.
Speak plainly if you value your life, such as it is.
Oh, how rude of me. I am a smith, a visionary architect, a sculptor, creator of the masterpiece that resides in this realm. And you must be an agent of the Makers. They trapped me here for thousands of years. Now I think my death will come. They are not forgiven.
Smith, a madness has blinded you.
Mad am I?
Now, let us not be ruled by our baser instincts. We can help each other.
Answer my questions and I will stay my hand. I won't ask again. Where are we?
This is the Shadowlands. A void between the Tree of Life and the Tree of Death. It's a rather pleasant place for a visit, is it not? Or an eon of imprisonment, as it were?
You're such a genius, why haven't you escaped?
Transportation is no obstacle for a smith such as myself. For the Makers have sealed the portal. Also a port.
The power of corruption has broken the lock of your prison.
But how? I don't... Oh, gods, what will it do? Wait! Don't leave! You have to help me.
Why?
My masterpiece! It threatens countless worlds! The Abyssal Forge is a sentient being of living stone, and it is crafting an implacable army. The portal seal is unlocked. Creations of the Abyssal Forge will invade other realms.
How is this any of my concern?
Ah, you don't understand! I crafted the Abyssal Forge to harness the power of the Abyss. It lives, it breathes, it creates constructs that can then build yet more Abyssal Forges!
unlike myself, the Abyssal Forge is utterly insane. Its constructs will destroy everything in their path.
You should not have meddled with the powers of the Abyss. You must unmake this.
I have tried, yet I cannot.
Damn you. What must be done, then?
First, you must escape this island.
The warp. Thank you. Thank you. cannot.
I cannot.
Behold, Rider! This talisman is beyond the skill of most makers. Almost too fine for one such as you.
Enough. Tell me how to destroy the Abyssal Forge.
Destroy the Hearthstone, of course.
Consider it done. Tell me more of this Hearthstone.
Oh, beautiful thing. The soul of a true You will find it in the innermost chamber of the forge.
progeny shall construct abyssal forges upon other worlds. A new race that should inherit all of creation.
I will not allow that.
You are not like the Makers. You are neither.
Thank you.
It is done.
Yes. And now, will you end me as well?
Your broken mind is punishment enough, Smith. Don't make me regret my mercy.
Time to make a new masterpiece.
Huh?